In today's video, I'll be showing you how to fix administrator access in Windows. Welcome to Ask William. So, you're trying to access a file or a folder on your PC, but suddenly you're greeted with the following error message.
You don't currently have permission to access this folder. Click Continue to permanently access this folder.
And when you click on Continue, you get the following error message.
You have been denied permission to access this folder.
This error will usually appear on an additional or external hard drive after you have done a fresh install of Windows. The reason for this error is simple. After you reinstalled Windows, you did not use the exact username that you used on the previous install. For this reason, Windows will not give you access to files or folders. Here's an example of what I mean. Before my redo, my PC was called William Black, but after the redo, I just called it William. In my previous install, my external or additional hard drive was granting permissions to William Black. Now it's no longer the same username. The process to fix this is tedious, but in order to point to the new username, you will have to follow these steps. Right-click on the file and select Properties. Then go to the Security tab. Click on Advanced. Next to Unable to display current owner, click Change or click Continue and then Change. Click on Advanced again. Now select Find Now. Scroll down to the name the previous install was under. Double-click on it or select OK. Your username should now appear here. Click on OK, then Apply. You will now get a Windows security warning telling you that if you have taken ownership of this object, you will need to close and reopen this object's properties before you can view or change permissions. Click on OK, then OK again to close the window. Right-click on the folder again and go to Properties. Select the Security tab once more. Now click on Edit and then the Add button. Advanced, followed by Find Now. Scroll down once more to find your username. Double-click on it or click OK. Under the selection that says Permissions for your username, in this case mine is William Black, select the box next to Full Control. Make sure that all the boxes are selected and then Apply, followed by OK. You should now be able to access this folder. If you get the same error message with the files inside, sadly you will have to repeat this process with every file you want to access. Help our community by letting us know in the comments below if you found a better or faster way of doing this. In a nutshell, right-click, Properties, Security, Advanced, Change, Advanced, Find Now, double-click Username, OK, Apply, OK, OK again, and again. Right-click the file once more, Properties, Security, Edit, Add, Advanced, Find Now, select Username, click OK, allow Full Control, Apply, click OK. And your file should work. I hope you found this video helpful. If you did, please give it a like and consider subscribing to my channel for more videos like these. From me, William, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next one.